We are going to play the chapter 18. So this stage is, this chapter looks very scary. Okay. All right, this is the way we are going forward. So let me find a way. I want to jump from here.
I need your help for a sec.
Those things don't look steady.
They're not. Be careful.
Yeah, it's not steady.
Sorry to disturb you, pal. Excuse me.
No. Oh no. All right, got it. Okay. So I want to jump through the there's a way. Again, I want to. Okay. Awesome.
Come on.
You see the place? How it's right. Beautiful.
Yeah.
Wow. Welcome to Avery's neighborhood.
It's a nice place. If you don't mind some structural problems and water damage.
Yeah, clearly some drainage issues.
A real fixer-upper opportunity. Okay, so looks like somebody blew that dam and then flooded the whole place.
You know, I forgot. Pretty good at this.
All right, so which one of these do you think is Avery's?
My money's on that one.
All right.
One still intact.
Something she's saying.
You're not so bad at this either.
Yeah, well, you know, I've had a little practice, read a few books.
Shit, no, shit.
What? What?
The front door.
It's Sam. Sam.
He's still alive.
Yeah, for now. Come on.
All right, time to move.
Keep your eyes open for shoreline types.
Yep.
Here goes nothing.
Whoops. Got it.
You all right?
Yeah.
Through here. Watch your head.
Oh no, man. This is the way we came.
Dragon. We're in Christopher Condon's house.
Not here.
Huh.
Hey, Nate.
There we go. Oh, she found some other way. Yes, I assume that we want to go through that way.
Nate,
that's
all
right.
Shit, shoreline. Lay down, get down. This guy is standing upon me. He left.
Close one.
So I'm going to start the action from here. Doesn't die.
Going down without a fight truck. Just try it.
Look at me.
I'm ready for it.
So he's coming here. Alright. Shoot finishes. One down, one down. Ah! This guy is coming here. It's not far. Down. He about to see me.
Wait.
We are not going to.
Everyone, spread out!
Right, where is this prick?
We are not going to come out of the water. Just stay down and keep those guys. Come on, baby. Seriously, good.
Jesus. Clear. That's it. You okay?
Yeah. Let's push on.
That's okay.
Might be a way through this cave.
Yeah, it's worth a look.
There's a way. It's a zigzag. Okay. Got it. Wow, awesome, man. We have reached somewhere. Oh.
Oh, crap.
Those guys are there.
How many people did you bring here, Nadine?
She does have an entire army. You think they found the treasure?
Well, let's hope not. For Sam's sake. Look, something here. It's addressed to Richard Watt. Signed Adam Baldridge.
They were both founders?
Yeah, looks like they were turning on each other, but why?
Greed.
Whoa, okay. Current's a little strong.
The one for is really strong.
Come to Papa.
It's very hard to pull the box.
After you.
Oh, how sweet. You want me to be your decoy?
No. Just being gentlemanly there.
Just busting your chops.
Yeah, well, the chops are plenty busted already. Thank you.
Here we go. A greenish ring. We are on the roof. Oh.
That wasn't too bad. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. You?
Well, wet again. Tired, bruised. Well, hungry. I could eat. Other than that, fine.
Heavy waterfall.
Yeah.
Waterfall.
Okay, come on. Let's keep going.
Come on. Let's try cutting through this house.
I'm right behind you.
From that way we found.
You think the colony is funny?
It's a grip bag, right?
We had the motivation.
But you don't
grip
think it's
bag.
That.
Grip
just
bag.
Find it odd that all these houses are underwater except for
awesome.
One.
Awesome. A two-wall house.
Exactly.
Or something general.
What's
there.
This?
Let me pick it.
Jesus.
Right. Move forward.
Not all Lord of the Flies in here.
No kidding.
Hey. What is it? Yeah, here. Oh no. Again, water.
Getting there.
Yeah, let's just hope we're not too late.
It's all crystal clear waters.
Hey, check it out. These cannons look like they were retrofitted.
Yeah, cannon. Improvised defenses. Guess they didn't expect they'd be fighting each other.
Guess not.
All right.
Ooh, nice water feature.
Uh-huh.
Time for another swim, I guess.
How can I
hey,
go
Nate.
There?
Over there, that looks like an exit.
Right you are.
Okay. Going to find
Whoa! Stronger than it looks.
Oh no.
Hold up. I'll weigh it down for you.
Great.
Okay. Got it.
Okay.
You're welcome.
Thank you. Make a great counterweight. I mean.
Okay, I'll choose to take
that. Hold it. Oh man.
Oops. Missed.
Hey,
wasted. Again, I don't found.
Let's do that again.
Oh, it's not possible to go through this way. So we are going to egg and jump from here. Hold it! Alright. She's still there. Got it? She was balancing the weight. So I want to hold it. Alright. Got it. Got it. We are about to reach there. We are almost
made it.
Done.
I'll find a way up for you.
It's too heavy. I found a way to
leave. Can't do this alone.
Okay.
This should work. Alright, stand clear.
Move back.
Here you go.
Hey, great.
She up.
Let's move this out of the way.
Yep.
It's too heavy. Loud gun.
Okay.
Time to move. Looks like old palace. Oh no. What is that?
Good lord.
Looks like we found the party.
Mm-hmm. Looks like we're a little late. Hey, Nate. Check it out.
It's another sigil.
In the city center, we got this unlock system.
Oh my god.
What?
It's them.
These guys are dead.
Elena, these are the pirate captains that founded Libertad. What the hell happened here?
Well, I'm no forensics expert.
What happened to these guys?
Bad drinks?
This guy still drinking the wine.
Apparently.
So what was this? Some kind of wealthy pirate suicide cult?
Yeah, not likely. Mm-hmm. Not these guys.
I think that is Christopher Columbus, right?
On behalf of Lord Avery, I invite you to my manor at sundown tomorrow. The time has come to abandon our animosities and reunite under the banner of God and liberty. Signed, Thomas too.
Oh no.
What do you bet? Thomas too?
So these are the
Henry
crews.
Avery. Looks like our hosts didn't stick around to clean up their
Many
mess.
Many we have
well,
faced these
very gracious of them.
Okay, so these guys sparked a full-scale revolt when they claimed the treasure for themselves. Now, they took care of the colonists, but then they had to deal with each other. And I'm guessing things got pretty messy. So, Avery and Two invite them up here to,
abandon our animosities.
Abandon the animosities. Avery makes a grand toast.
Cheers, guys.
God and liberty.
Cheers.
Arg, ahoy, mateys, all that. And they all take a swig. Except these two. And just like that, all the treasure of Libertalia becomes the sole possession of two men.
Mm-hmm.
These are some of history's greatest pirates. And they all perished in an instant at this
very table. Oh, she's staring at me.
It's incredible.
Yeah. I'm sorry.
Let's move.
I'm sorry.
It's okay.
It's okay.
Oh, cool, man. Cool.
So, since our missing hosts aren't here at Two's Manor,
we should head over to Avery's.
Yeah. Let's go.
Let's go. So, something we can pick from here. Oh, there's a journal. I'm gonna take it. Pretty sure we need it. Oh, there's something.
There.
Oh, we are taking a journal.
Posterity. Hey, up here. Slowly. Be careful.
Oh no.
I'm okay. I got it.
I'll meet you up top.
Okay. Okay.
Nate, that shoreline truck is still there.
Got a treasure. An elephant.
More cannons, just like a Two's mansion.
I guess the poison is mightier than the cannon.
What?
You know, because he
cannon?
Ended up poisoning. Yeah, it was bad. Sorry?
Yeah, pretty bad.
So we are going to the kitchen. See the roof, architecture is awesome.
Word of the day, ostentatious.
So why didn't he kill Thomas too? Was he...
Oh! slip through the way.
Look, Shoreline barricaded the front door.
Oh, left a bunch of money footprints.
Some guys are here.
Let's see where they went.
I got ammo. There's a gun. So some guys are here. Careful. Footsteps.
So where are all the Shoreline guys?
I know, right? I expected to see someone by now.
Yeah, it's like they all up and vanished.
You don't suppose they're pirate ghosts?
Don't even joke about that.
Don't even joke about that.
More footprints. Hello.
Gun. This one is fully loaded.
Footprints go through this door. Crap, it's blocked from the other side.
Why bother barricading their path unless...
Okay, let me open the door now. Open.
Yeah.
Bang! Bang, bang! Oh!
Oh, shit! Shoreline!
Shit, power! To give baby, come on guys, one for you. Okay, okay, cool. I'm coming, one for you. Oh no, that's easy, right? One for you. That's cool. I got a gun. All right. Head out. It's here.
You all right?
Ooh. Yeah. They were just waiting to ambush us.
It's clear.
All right, let's get that door open. See what they didn't want us to find.
I saw a monster walking from here with the sea. It's a machine gun. Oh man. I never suspect this. Okay, let me fire and see how it's going through. Oh man, I love it. Cool, cool. Okay, time to move. We have done a good job.
Okay, here we go. You ready?
One bang. Oh, bang it. Oh man, I'm scared.
Hello there. What is it?
It's a letter. Signed by Avery.
Really?
Okay.
Read it.
My loyal subjects, as the sun sets on our glorious paradise, we okay. must endeavor to preserve its riches. The traitorous too knows our secrets, so we must act quickly, destroy the dam, cleanse New Devon.
Here we go.
Okay.
And move my treasure through the passage to my ship.
Two and Avery turned on each other.
Are you really surprised?
Footprints up here.
I guess not.
Here you go.
Thanks. Let's go find that passage.
Oh no.
There's no more footprints. They end here.
Okay, so where did they go?
Pirate ghosts. Let's look around.
There are footprints.
It's Sam's lighter.
Did he drop it?
Yeah, on purpose. Whatever it is we're looking for has to be somewhere around here.
There's gotta be another way out of this room.
Maybe that passage Avery mentioned in the letter. But where's the switch?
Nate.
Yeah. Did you find something?
I think so.
Yeah. We got the way.
Good thing they figured that out for us.
How did you do that?
There's a bloody fingerprint right here where Libertalia should be, and I pushed it.
Nicely done.
Let's move.
So the letter said that Avery was moving his treasure to the ship.
Yeah.
Do you think the treasure's still on the island?
I think it doesn't matter anymore. Here we go.
Careful, Nate.
It's too heavy.
Hit, watch your head.
Yeah.
Oh. Looks like Avery built himself a panic cave.
Yeah, I wonder where this goes.
Oh, my God, man.